me tell you in English that the mission is actually assessing the situation on the ground and analyzing the impact of Monday's vote on the electoral process. And if the new timetable is confirmed, the EU will be obliged to reevaluate the EOM's mandate.
Thank you, Nabila.